ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
lame.
Hey, baby. I heard you were having a party tonight.
You wouldn't be interested, Wendy. My parents are out of town, so it's a stupid spoiled whore party.
I'm a stupid spoiled whore?
Right. Please, Wendy, you're like class president and stuff.
Yeah, and you get straight A's in school.
You're not even spoiled because your parents give money to charity.
You don't want to go to this party, Wendy. We're inviting all the boys, and we're going to play spin the bottle and 2 minutes in the closet and do ketamine. That's okay.
Oh, please, do you even know what ketamine is?
Yes.
See, you are too smart.
Yeah, we have no idea what ketamine is.
Sorry, Wendy, you're just not a whore. Get lost.
Yeah.
Hey, we better start inviting boys to the party.
Goodbye, Miss Ellen.
Stop kissing ass, Cartman.
I'm not kissing ass, you stupid slut.
Miss Ellen, can I talk to you?
Of course, Wendy.
I couldn't help but notice you taking a liking to my boyfriend, Stan.
Oh, well, I've taken a liking to all of you. You're all so young and cute and full of life.
Can I tell you something, Miss Ellen?
Of course, Wendy.
Don't f*** with me.
What?
You heard me! Stay away from my man, bitch, or I'll whoop your sorry little ass back to last year! Bye, Miss Ellen!
Then the mall closes at 4 or 5 o'clock, so who knows...
Hey, have any of you dub girls seen Bebe anywhere?
No.
Maybe she's in the lunch line.
Yeah.
Can you believe Bebe? She thinks she's so cool all of a sudden.
I can't stand her anymore. She's such a slut.
She's a total slut. You know what I heard? I heard that she made out with 8 different boys in 1 minute.
I heard that she lifted her shirt to the boys at the bus stop.
I heard that her asshole is like this big around.
Whoa.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, baby. Slut. Slut.
Slut.
Slut. Slut. You guys still want to go ice skating after school?
Oh, no, that's okay, baby. You might trip and then we'd be sucked into your huge gaping vagina like ants into a vacuum cleaner. Slut. Slut.
Slut.
Slut.
Slut.
Slut. Okay, now in order for us to win the debate to change the South Park flag, we will need to do a lot of research. Now my plan is to divide up into 3 research teams. We will present our argument based on things that we...
It's okay, I'm here.
Nice of you to show up. We were just discussing how we should state our case.
Twig? That's right, Mr. Garrison. The first annual South Park Film Festival begins today.
Wow, cool.
They're not going to show that stupid-ass Godzilla movie again, are they?
No, no, Kyle. These are independent films.
Oh, like Independence Day? That's sucked-ass, too.
Nah, dude. Independent films are those black-and-white hippie movies. They're always about gay cowboys eating pudding.
My essay by Eric Cartman. When I wrote the following pages, or rather the bulk of them, I lived alone in the woods on the shore of...
Yes, this is a difficult case. In order to win the debate, we will need to attack Stan and Kyle's credibility.
What?
That's how you win these things. Attack your opponent's credibility. Butters, take some kids and go dig up whatever dirt you can on Kyle's past. I'm talking booby magazines, whatever.
Okay.
The rest of you go get the goods on Stan. His mom grounded him once for setting something on fire. Let's find out what that something was, and then lie and say it was a puppy. Right.
No, they're not. Independent films are produced outside the Hollywood system. They're movies without all the glitz and glamour of Hollywood.
You show me one independent film that isn't about gay cowboys eating pudding.
Once again, you have no idea what you're talking about, fat ass.
I'm not fat. I just haven't grown into my body yet, you skinny bitch.
Eric, if you call Wendy a bitch one more time, I'm sending you to the principal's office.
Bitch.
That's it, Eric. You...
I'm going.
Award for the very best costume goes to... Wendy, for her Chewbacca costume.
What? But she looks just like everybody else. Up yours, teeny others!
Young lady, are you absolutely sure you want to consider this kind of procedure for your breasts?
Yes, I want to get breast implants.
I tried to tell her she was too young.
Well, it is a different time, Mrs. Testaberger. Society puts a lot of pressure on your daughter to look her best. Having small breasts can make her feel unimportant.
But she's 8!
Yes, well, not too young to feel flat and therefore not pretty.
That's what I said!
However, young lady, I'm afraid breast implants are not for everyone.
Cartman, we can't just attack Stan and Kyle's credibility. We need to present our side of the debate.
You're right, we'll need to look like we've prepared a case too so that they look all the weaker. Good plan. So, what's the issue again?
The South Park flag!
Interesting. And what side are we on?
Gah!
Whoa, calm down, ho!
that song is so awesome.
Wendy, could I talk to you?
Of course, Stan.
Just for a minute, over here.
You think he's gonna beg her to come back to him?
This is a nice surprise. I thought you were never speaking to me again.
Yeah, well, I want to talk to you about this list you girls made.
Which one? We make lists all the time.
Kyle, will you go talk to Wendy for me?
Why?
Because I need to know why she broke up.
Aw, dude, come on. I gotta do my science homework.
Dude, please. I might still have a chance to make things work. Please, just go talk to her.
God damn it. Wendy, Stan wants to know why you break up.
Look, Stan is really nice. I just don't want to be boyfriend and girlfriend anymore. I've been wanting to break up for a while, but it's nothing against him.
Okay.
Hey, look. There's Wendy Testerberger.
Where? To kiss Wendy Testerberger.
Shut up, fat ass. I don't even like her.
I'm not fat. And you obviously like her because you throw up every time she talks to you.
I do not.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Wendy.
Here, Stan. This is for you.
Block you.
Bye, Wendy.
The one where you rated the boys' looks in the class. Look, it really messed Kyle up, okay? How could you vote him the ugliest?
Well, personally, I didn't vote him the ugliest. My vote was for Eric Cartman. But enough of the other girls must have thought that
So it wasn't unanimous. Maybe you can just change the list.
Change the list? Do you have any idea what that would take? Maybe you don't understand how important list-making is to girls. It's not just something we do flippantly. There's protocol.
Can't we just talk to all the girls who made the list and find out why they voted Kyle last?
All right. I'll try and get you into our next list-making meeting. But it won't be easy.
You don't deserve to win, Cartman, and you know it. I'm holding Cartman's award-winning paper. It's actually nothing more than Walden with Henry David Thoreau's name crossed out and Cartman's name written in its place.
Who cares?
Yeah, Kathy Lee Gifford's gone.
What about not holding anything against the person who wins?
Well, not if it's Cartman.
Let's all point at Stan and laugh, children. Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Wendy. You ruined my Halloween.
Relax, Stan. You'll feel better once we're out trick-or-treating.
I don't want to trick-or-treat with you. You lied to me.
I'll need to carefully assess your physical and mental condition to see if augmentation is truly the best way for you to go.
I have $3,000, cash.
You pass. Let's do this thing.
Oh, wait, you're going to do it right now?
Sure, breast augmentation is now a very simple procedure. What we do is make a small incision in the armpit where it won't be seen. Then we take this little plastic bag and gently place it in the chest where we fill it with salt water.
I still don't know about this.
Look, us plastic surgeons have one philosophy. If we can help someone's self-esteem a little, then why not do it if they have $3,000?
Wait a minute. Wait, Stan, I think I've got something. Take a look at this. During final deliberation of the list for cutest boy, 7 girls gave Clyde a glitter rating of only 1 sparkle.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
It doesn't add up. It is possible that Rebecca made a mistake when she tallied the sunshine votes onto the final list.
Oh, hey, Wendy.
Hey, Rebecca. Do you still have the voter cards for the list that rated the boys' looks?
Oh, Wendy, we're done with that list.
Hey, where are you all going? They don't even know what Walden is. I bet if Walden was a sitcom, you'd all know what it was.
Come on, Wendy. Kyle's mom will make us tuna fish sandwiches.
What the hell?
Come on, Wendy. We're gonna miss it.
We're gonna miss what?
Paris Hilton is making an appearance at the mall.
Who's Paris Hilton?
Who's Paris Hilton? You don't know.
Hello, everyone. The Guess Clothing Company is pleased to have as its new spokesperson and model a woman all you young ones can look up to, Miss Paris Hilton.
Wow, that's really her! Paris, over here!
I don't get it. What does she do?
She's super rich.
But what does she do?
She's totally spoiled and snobby. What does she do?
She's a hog.
I know, but I think there's been a mistake. 6 of the girls I've talked to didn't vote Clyde the cutest. That means that mathematically he should have been...
All right, you need to stop digging around, Wendy. You might not like what you find. Just back off and stop asking questions. You're getting close to a secret that I don't think you can handle. Let it go.
That didn't sparkle with her, did it?
She says she's been one to break up for a while and it's nothing against you.
What? That's no answer. Go tell her to be more direct with me.
No, dude, I'm out. Go talk to her yourself. Be poetic.
Kyle, this is my life. Jimmy.
Hasten.
Jimmy, will you go talk to Wendy for me?
For what?
Just go talk to her and be poetic. Tell her she's my muse. No, tell her she's a continuing source of inspiration to me.
She's what?
She's a continuing source of inspiration to me.
Got it! Damn it! Up there! Get in there, you bitch! Get in there, you bitch!
Ah! Okay, there's one Wendy doing great.
Hi, guys!
Hi, Wendy. How's your barrel full of candy, Wendy?
Oh, I didn't want all that sweet stuff. I gave it away to hungry children in Nairobi.
Ew, what? Are you insane?
Let's go trick-or-treats!
I don't think so, Wendy. I think you've had enough candy for one day.
Stan, I'm awful sorry you got dressed up like Raggedy Andy. Please don't be mad.
How can he be mad with such pretty hair and rosy cheeks? Trick or treat with yourself, Wendy.
But Stan...
No buts, Wendy. I wish you were dead.
I can't believe it. All the pressure's on us. I mean, this debate is going to actually affect the outcome of the vote.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man, we've got to come up with rebuttals to the history argument.
Why don't we just talk about the swastika?
Huh?
I mean, Germany was united under swastika, right? But obviously history wasn't as important as changing their views after the war and stuff, so they changed it.
Hey, that's a pretty good point, Cartman.
Yeah.
Not bad at all. I'm gonna make that our first argument.
That's about far enough. Give me that list, Wendy.
Stan, what is going on?
It was about shoes, Kyle. The girls wanted shoes, so they set you up.
Kyle was simply a casualty. To move Clyde meant Craig had to be moved to number 12, which moved Jimmy down and moved Jason up.
So what number was I?
You've compromised everything! Our list's integrity!
Did you see these shoes, Wendy? They're incredible!
It doesn't matter how incredible they are, you can't... Oh my God, those are amazing.
Right?
Is that a lace across the top?
No, it's a little strap.
Wendy!
Oh man, this is gonna be a long-ass day.
Oh, no. Sorry, Wendy. This is tryouts for a boy band.
Oh, come on, dude. Let her try.
No way.
Come on, Cartman. You haven't liked anybody else.
Okay, fine.
Well.
Mrs. Landers was a health nut. She cooked food in a wok. Mr. Harris was her boyfriend, and he had a great big cock. A doodle doodle. The rooster just won't quit. And I don't want my breakfast because it tastes like shit. Zoos make good house pets. They're cuddly and sweet. Monkeys aren't good to have because they like to beat their meeting in the office.
Oh, but it doesn't matter. You took it too far. If you hadn't gone all Nancy Drew on us, this would have just gone away.
She's gonna kill us?
It's too late, baby. I've already made a full report and sent a copy to the police. People will know.
Okay.
Double stuffed cookies are my favorite.
Really? Mine too. What I really like to do is I like to take the tops off of two cookies and then put them together and make quadruple stuffs.
Hey, that's what I always do too.
No way.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Wendy.
Yeah?
Stan says you're a cunt. You're a cunt. Stan says you're a cunt. Cunt.
Well, tell Stan to fuck off!
You're a continuing source of inspiration to him. Well, she just walked away, Stan. You're gonna have to face facts. It's over.
Manatees are mammals that live in the oceans and are often called the gentle clowns of the sea.
Miss Chokesoundick, aren't manatees endangered?
They sure are, Wendy, and that's why we must learn what's inside them.
Jesus, I never thought I'd have anything in common with you, Cartman.
Me neither.
Well, let's get back to work.
Well.
Weird. Okay. Now let's say that first we talk about the history of the flag. We can show that the...
Sorry, go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
Beep.
what are you and Wendy doing? Oh, we're just making a cradle out of an egg carton for our egg. We figured that way it'll be easier to keep safe so we can get an A.
Uh-huh.
I don't think it's going to be that hard to keep it from breaking. This whole assignment is stupid.
Yeah, well, so is your hat.
Hi, sweetie. What's the matter?
Mom, Dad, I'm growing concerned about the role models young women have in today's society.
Oh?
It seems that lewdness and shallowness are being exalted while intellectualism is looked down upon.
Gosh.
I think young women are being marketed to by corrupt moralist corporations.
Well, we'll get right on fixing that, sweetie. Want to watch The Price is Right?
Dad, there's a new store at the mall called Stupid Spoiled Whore, and I'm going to go there and buy a thong.
What? No daughter of mine is going to dress like a whore. We're marching down to that store right now, young lady.
It'll be like this forever.
Okay, it would be like this forever.
Oh, Curtin!
What's wrong with me?
Okay, it's third down. It'll somebody make a play.
Hey, can I join in?
What happened? Aren't you still wallowing in pain?
Yeah, it still hurts a lot, but I just realized that there's going to be a lot of painful times in life, so I better learn to deal with it the right way. Hey, Wendy! You're a bitch. Token, right here, buddy.
Hang on.
I want to see my egg.
Huh?
I want to see my egg.
Wendy, it isn't your egg anymore.
Yes, it is. I made it. I decorated it.
Well, you might have made it, but we're the ones who are taking care of it now. You have your own egg to look out for.
I just want to hold my egg for a couple minutes.
Wendy, I just want to get an A, okay? Let's not make this any more confusing than it already is.
Don't let anything happen to it. Please.
Wendy, nothing's going to happen to the egg. You can have it when the week is over and I get my grade.
Mr. Slave, you're the most perverted, lewd, depraved slut I know.
Thank you, sweetie.
Can you teach me your secret fast?
Honey, I didn't work to become a whore. I was born a whore. I've been one ever since I can remember.
We'll start with Wendy Testaberger on the Flag Should Be Changed team.
Stan, it's been really great hanging out with you again. I feel like you've changed somehow, in a really awesome way.
Yeah, well, I guess a lot of things change, don't they?
The first argument we... Let me start over. Oh, God. Could you all excuse me for a moment?
Oh, God.
Packed full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be